accusations of a hate crime in Collin County. The Council on American-Islamic Relations sent us these photos of what they say is a paintball attack against a mosque in McKinney. Someone fired the paintballs at it Saturday night. Then the attackers also hit a vehicle owned by a man who attends the mosque. McKinney police say they'll recommend stepped-up patrols in that area.